Sasani civilization. Sasanian empire at the time of Shapur I. Under the leadership of Ardashir, reigned as king of kings 224 to 241. The Sasanians overthrew the Parthians and created an empire that was constantly changing in size as it reacted to Rome and Byzantine, to the west, and to the Kushans and Hephthalites to the east. At the time of Shapur I, reigned 241 to 272, the empire stretched from Sogdiana and Iberia, Georgia in the north, to the Mosan region of Arabia in the south, and extending to the Indus River in the east, and to the upper Tigris and Euphrates river valleys in the west. A revival of Iranian nationalism took place under Sasanian rule. Zoroastrianism became the state religion, and at various times, followers of other faiths suffered official persecution. The government was centralized, with provincial officials directly responsible to the throne, and roads, city building, and even agriculture were financed by the government. General Renaissance. Architecture often took a grandiose proportions, such as the palaces at the Seed Siphon, Ferozabad, and Sarvestan. Perhaps the most characteristic and striking relics of Sasanian art are rock sculptures carved on abrupt limestone cliffs, for example at Shapur, Beshapur, Naqsh-e Rustam, and Naqsh-e Rajab. Metalwork and gem engraving became highly sophisticated. Scholarship was encouraged by the state, and works from both the East and the West were translated into Pahlavi, the language of the Sasanians.